Hey, what's up, mi gente? Welcome to another episode of Comedy Consumption with Philip Anthony. So, I don't think you're surprised to hear that I'm ready to eat again, all right? So today I was able to go out to Holyoke, Massachusetts and check out a place called Crave. Crave Holyoke, they've had a food truck for some time and they still have it. They recently opened up a new location, actual restaurant location. Right now they're just doing takeout. But it's really been growing. They've got a crazy buzz going on. I went out there. There was lines out the door. So I was just excited to finally get a chance to check out what Crave has to offer. And this is a two-part excitement because, as maybe many of you have seen on the internet, there's these things called birria tacos that I've never tried. And I've been like, where do I get these things? They look amazing. And Crave is making birria tacos. You like the way I roll my R's? Birria. So yeah, I'm Puerto Rican, my Spanish is not that good, but I can roll my R's. Birria tacos. So I'm excited to unbag this, open it up, and give it a taste and share that experience with you. So check it out. Let's do this. All right, so here we have their... their little to-go containers, which is really cool. Get out of here. I'll pick that up later. My wife will beat my ass if I leave it there. So it's really nice. Looks nice and neat, well contained. It survived the ride. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Is that beautiful? Isn't that beautiful? Come on, that's beautiful. All right, it's beautiful. So let me see what this is. Oh my God, this stuff smells so good. Oh, this is, okay, I've seen this in the video. This is the stuff you dip the taco in, the birria taco in. It looks amazing. I just wanna taste this separate by itself, see what it is. Ooh, that's a good sauce. So here's the birria taco. I went with the chicken because the chicken is always, like, that's the staple for me. Like, you gotta start with the chicken, then you get into the braised beef, and whatever else they got. I think they got a vegetable one. No, they got one on, is it jackfruit? I mean, they got a fruit one. I mean, I gotta check that one out too. So, now, you know, mind you, this has been on the car ride for a little while now, but this is what it looks like. Well contained, got mozzarella cheese in it, shredded chicken, other spices and stuff. So I'm really excited. Now, I know I'm supposed to dip this, but we're gonna give them a taste just like this, and then I'm gonna give it a taste with the dip, because that's how you're supposed to eat the birria tacos, is with that dip, okay? And I'm glad it's not soaked in it now, because then it'll be a lot messier, so this is great. So let's give this a try first. So it's got a good tortilla to begin with. Real, you know, tortillas are important. A bad tortilla can really ruin a taco. So, the tortilla is really good. And the chicken is well seasoned. This is really good. It's great. So, I know you'll like it like that. But now we gotta try the birria way. The birria way. All right, so here we go. This might get messy. So, I'm trying my best not to be a mess. Awesome. Look at that. I'm a poet and didn't even know it. I'm trying my best not to make a mess at the birria taco, because you already know. All right, here we go. I'm not going to start rapping. It's terrible at that. Look at that. I kind of share that with you. Look at that. Will you look at that? Will you look at that? Oh, I can't wait to take a bite of this. Oh, this is good. All right, here we go. Ready? Oh my God. That is elevation. It just took that taco and, all right, taco, steroids. Wow. That is so good. I got a shout out, Crave. This is really good. I have to go see you guys again. If you guys haven't tried Crave yet, There, you can find them on Facebook, Instagram, on the Crave Food Truck. Do give them a try. Do check these guys out. Shout out to Nicole, who's the owner, or one of the owners of Crave. Her vision is coming to life, come to life, and it's continuing to grow. So shout out to you as an entrepreneur, as a woman business owner, and as a Latina, and as somebody who got great food. This is a local business in Holyoke. Now, or soon, they'll be moving to Springfield too. So you'll be able to get this in Springfield. So keep an eye out for that. Once again, shout out to Crave. I'm about to tear this up, and I don't want you guys to see what I'm about to do right here. So once again, this is Philip Anthony, Comedy Consumption, Crave Holyoke, Crave Food Truck in Holyoke, and the Crave location in Holyoke. You guys got to check this out, all right? Thanks again for tuning in, and please support local businesses, and your stomach will thank you for this one. I'm Philip Anthony. Laughter is life, so is food. Keep laughing, keep eating. I'm out.